still have a chance.
Quits in at one of the teams, but this is a job for
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not turn it to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus' top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Yeah. You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Yeah. Look, upstairs is closed. All limits. Got it?
Excuse me, but no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need to hear.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and assholes. And it's obvious which one you are.
I'm so sorry, Jeff. You're
if there was a capital crime for assholes.
Hey, how's the repair coming along?
And the ball. Like the fallen Middle Eastern dictator. Sick type. You're pathetic. Impotent.
Shit, man, that's a lot of blood. Gang of shaped gorillas.
How you doing?
A while.
We could.
Oh, that'd be great.
You're the best, buddy.
If there was only some way, you could
be. Nice work, 47. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.